Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Money Steps. Today I'm going to brief about the differences between direct cash and a cash nominee investment account if you are opening an account even with Maybank Equity Investment. So in terms of the Bursa account type, direct account will be direct under the investor names, which is James Bond. For the cash nominee, it will be under the broker names, Maybank Equity, Bracket Tempatan, James Bond. So only direct account can apply for the IPO. For the dividend, direct account will be credited into registered bank account on the payment date, while the cash nominee account will be credited into the investment trust account. Might be slightly delayed 1-3 trading days, and there will be a handling fee imposed. In terms of attending annual general meetings, yes, direct cash can attend for the AGM directly. If they are going for the virtual AGM, they need to register themselves in the registrar companies. For the cash nominees, investors need to notify the investment officers for the applications of proxies at least 1 week before the AGM date. On the paperwork of corporate actions like right issue or conversion warrant. So direct cash, they need to handle by themselves. For the right issue, they may use the mobile phone, download the Bursa Anime apps to go for the e-rights. For the conversion warrant, investors need to dealing with the registrar companies. In this cash nominee account, so investor need to notify the investor to process for them. They need to deposit some fee into the investment account for the conversions or subscriptions. So the investment officer will processing for the investors. In terms of trading limit, both are same. Cash balance is the limits. If you have 10,000 in the accounts, then you can trade up to 10,000. On the trading cost, brokerage fee will be minimum 8 ringgit or 0.1%, whichever is higher. Clearing fee by the Bursa is 0.03%, stamp duty by the government 0.15%, with a capping of 1,000 ringgit. So how to apply for the direct cash account? So you need to submit the applications, forms, and you need to get ready 2 applications in your mobile phone, and Maybank to you and Bursa anyway. I will guide you through if you want to apply for it. For the cash nominee account will be more easier. They need to access to the Maybank to you website to apply for it. I do have another video to guide you through. The requirements documents for the direct account will be IC copy, income proof. Income proof means the latest 1 month payslip. If you are running business, you need to get ready at the SSM's bank account statements 1 month, or the income tax. So third, we need to have a Zoom video call sessions to prove that you have the sessions for the account openings. For the cash nominee account will be much more easier. They need to get ready 1 month payslip or the income tax statement while they are registering in the Maybank to you website. So if you are interested to open the cash accounts, you can liaise with me using Telegram apps. Look for me at Alliance Money Step John. Other than the cash account, we do have the non-margin account and the margin account as well. If you have any inquiry, drop me a message right over there. I will assist you accordingly. Thank you very much and goodbye.